About can be any instrument, for example, a guitar, a sitar, a tabla, and that completes a musician. Talking about an artist who loves drawing, he or she has beautiful colors, wonderful thoughts, and amazing ideas. When they picturize it and they bring it to reality, the art is complete and is in front of us. What I am emphasizing is the importance of tools and equipments in our life. One such tool that unites us, that builds a nation, is the tool of education. I welcome you all to International Education Awards 2020, organized by Kite Scrum Production. This is a platform to celebrate each and every one of you who has used this particular tool to build the nation, to bring a change in the society, because it is through education that we learn life itself. Not only that, we also excel and enhance ourselves. So without much delay, wherever you are, just stay tuned with us, because today we'll be announcing all the awardees for International Education Awards 2020. Wherever you are, clap your hands and celebrate education. In the society, brought a change in the society, and today it is our opportunity, our privilege to listen to each and every one of them. Put your hands together for International Education Awards 2020 conference. For the International Education Awards 2020 conference, we are really honored and blessed to have with us Professor Dr. H.K. Sardana, the Chief Scientist at CSIO, all the way from City Beautiful Chandigarh, who has graced the occasion as the Chief Guest. Thank you so much, sir, for your valuable time and presence. We move on to listening to Dr. H.K. Sardana.
Thank you, Tony, for giving me this opportunity to interact with teachers. Congratulations. Good evening, welcome, my heartiest gratitude and greetings to the teachers, and best wishes to those who got awards of the day from this International Education Awards 2020. It's a great event. We all look forward to such an event where we feel like meeting our colleagues and sharing our awards. Now, thank you for this good luck, good work that you did to the students, which has brought laurels to your institution and to yourself. My interaction with you is to have more from you. You know, it's like Dil Mange More. So we want more from you, and this provocation from me is to expect, you know, great So it's like a journey from good to great. How to be great teachers and students and even institutions and institution builders. So my few minutes of interaction with you are to move towards excellence. Excellence in institutions and also have some creativity, some innovation in the way we learn, the way we impart education. If I consider my opinion, some professions like teachers in their career, indicates as if they are individuals. And we impart education to students and make them as great individuals. So this discussion, this message is also to think slightly different, to see that though we are all unique, as students of course, more unique, and on the other hand we have coursework, teaching, where we consider the whole lot of students as one class, where we all assume that they need to conform to the coursework. So conformity has been one keyword in our education. And surprisingly and unfortunately, that hasn't done well when it comes to performance. The industry, the education seekers